south of the track area currently by Sean Trotz of Bermuda. On his shoulder, Bruno Francisco of Jersey. Number 310, Brendan Rothery of Swan.
Perfect conditions for running today. It was cool weather out. I couldn't ask for a better day. It had fog and everything out there. So, hilly course, comparable very much so to May 24th. In fact, there were two huge hills, probably bigger than any in May 24th. But I ran with a group of runners for most of the first half, and then one of them made a break around 7 miles, and I went with him, and we got away from the fourth guy. And from there, just kind of had to hold my position to the finish.